Master Mayfair, don't call me that.
Right after your airship crashed, we saw those dropships coming and were able to escape to the...
Those dark troopers were looking for me. I, was spying on...
I have never seen anything like this. The weapons and technology these troops possess...
Who could be behind this?
There is someone, but...
I saw a whole army out there in the Outlands. Ships loaded with troopers and airships. An invasion force.
This is even more serious than I thought. We must head to the White City.
How can we get out of here? A boat would be an easy target for those airships. And how-
You don't have to worry about the villagers. They are tough and they will be safe here. But listen carefully. I have a hover bike, Taurus One, hidden in the old warehouse on the other side of the town. It will carry two people. You and Trin will take the hover bike and drive through the town and distract the enemy while I escape with Jen through Warden Woods. We will meet you at the old High Road campsite. Is that clear? She is the granddaughter of Grand Regent Archimedes himself, so make sure she is safe.
So, you grew up here, right? Looks like a nice and comfortable place. Nothing much to keep a knight busy, huh? Ever wonder what's under their helmets? Let's take a look. A dark trooper. This one seems to be in charge. old heads. They've sent out more patrols. That must be their commander. That's the old warehouse, over there. Give me a shout, and I'll turn that lever for you with my daggerang. A rifleman. No worries. I can dodge a bullet. You don't need to worry about Master Mayfair. He'll have Jen by his side. Don't let it leap on you. Use the dodge roll. Didn't even break a sweat. Are you sure you don't want me to drive?